couch.
Throw trash?
Sure.
It's
not my song, but...
I played that because you played that. Once.
You played that? You played on guitar?
Do you know
how to play it?
I do play the guitar.
Do you know how to play Trailer Trash?
I do know how to play Trailer Trash.
Come on.
No.
No? All right.
I'd rather not.
You'd rather not?
Well, then I'll do it.
All right, you're going to force me into it.
I'm not going to force you into it. This
well,
is a free country.
Okay.
But if you'd like to hear him come up and play it, why don't you guys hear him out?
You're fine.
Because I've been following you for a long time.
Oh. This is your album.
Oh, well, don't sit on that.
Yeah,
it's worth at least $10.
So you know what you're doing?
Do you need a pick?
Yeah, no.
All right. So, you should show me what key you're going to play
so
it in.
So, I'm going to play it in G.
All right,
I
mean,
towards the end, I make it a little different.
All right. You play, and I'll sing.
Do you know, like... Do you know the part where it's like,
So sick.
Yeah.
Do I know which
is
part?
Is this sick for you?
Oh, yeah,
dude,
I told
you,
man.
You have no idea.
I've been waiting outside you. Get a picture of Colin, please.
And...
oh, that's like that extra
yeah.
stuff. We'll just
yeah.
do, we'll just do like this.
Alright.
Okay.
Alright? Cool.
Because, I mean, I don't know that stuff. I'm not him, you know, Isaac Brock.
I love Isaac Brock.
He's alright, he's got
it's
problems.
Like, it's like, you, he's got lots of problems. It's like you, Isaac Brock, Jason.
Well, that's great.
Yeah. I know that.
I'm number one.
That's how it goes. You're all fake. I wish I'd seen the look on your face. guess that's what it takes when comparing your belly aches. And it's been a long time, which agrees with this watch of mine. And I guess that I miss you, and I'm sorry if I dissed you, and I'm sorry if I fucked you over.
We'll do that ending thing. I'm just gonna make it up.
Alright.
We'll vamp together. We'll be like Ella Fitzgerald. You are, you spend the rest of your life looking for the child.